Meteorologist Tom Schrader here with your afternoon weather blog. Tonight around 6 o'clock, there may be a few showers, maybe some really small storms, mainly in the far northwest, far north central, closer to the international border. By 9 o'clock, just hit and miss, but overall, most of us will stay dry tonight. But once we get to midnight or so, then some more energy is going to be moving in from eastern Montana. Could be some showers, could be some storms. I don't see anything that would suggest severe weather tonight. And this will continue to track during the overnight hours to the east and a little bit southeast, so that by tomorrow morning, there still could be some showers and storms, mainly in the south central and southeast. And if you happen to be south of Bismarck and southeast, there's a little better threat of severe weather. But for everybody else, it looks like tomorrow's actually going to be a pretty decent day.